我是慧燕，这里是 Furnace 每周周报。今天是2021年12月3日，星期五。同学们，11月过去了，12月来了，离寒假只剩3周了，让我们努力使本学期比上一学期更好。我们的新闻团队代表多种语言。你可以在 Advisory 或在 YouTube 频道上观看他们。我们今天的名言是"眼见为实"，但有时世界上最真实的东西是我们看不到的东西。别忘了戴口罩，口罩有助于缓解新冠病毒的传播。我们都希望在假期中保持健康。让我们确保保护我们的朋友、家人，最重要的是保护我们自己。在感恩节假期之前，Furnace 成员与 Council 成员一起参加了一个 meeting，让他们知道我们学校的情况。
Thank you so much to everybody who's here, and I think, as you can see by the attendance on our end, we're very serious about listening to all of you today. So we are turning the rest of the evening over to this audience, and you know, while today is an open forum for you to share anything that you would want to raise. Part of what we hope to hear from you today are perspectives on two specific questions, if you can. First, what should the top three priorities be for the next superintendent, and why?
Great. And what I'd like to see the city, the school district of Philadelphia, in the next 5 to 10 years, I simply want to see it at its best. I want our students to be what I call alpha apex, first and top, first in the nation, top of the class, because we deserve that. I want our students to be well-rounded, rounded citizens and human beings. Currently, I'm a tour guide for the Black Journey. A Black Journey, currently, which is owned by my friend Raina Yancey, hence a lawyer. When we give Black History walking tours in Old City, Philadelphia, where we discuss the early Black history of Philly from 1639 to 1900. And I want us to, when it comes to our overall education, I want our students to have a greater understanding, and in curriculum-wise, of our local history, our state history, as well as our national and global history.
Furnace 合唱团前往 CAPA 参加全市合唱团活动。感谢你们分享你们的经历。2022年的 Seniors，我们将在12月13日星期一和12月14日星期二举行照相日。2月1日之前的 Seniors 会费为125美元，2月2日之后为150美元。这将包括以下内容：帽子、礼服、年鉴、Seniors T-shirt。Seniors 午餐和其他毕业费用，付款给 Miss Keating。双语学生，双语小组会议终于来了，它从11月1日星期一开始。请确保你已加入你的 Google Classroom 的双语班，你可以用你的母语谈论你的需求。如果你有任何问题，可以去 215A 问 Miss Roach， 或者 email 至这个邮件。壁画社将在每周二、周四在208教室举行。喜欢跑步健身的同学， 加入 Furnace 跑步俱乐部，去309室找 Miss Chen 了解更多信息。健康通知 Juniors 将你的体检报告带到二楼218房间的学校护士处。今天我们采访的是位于唐人街的社区中心 PCDC， 他们可以为人们提供资源来改善他们的社区。 PCDC 不是政府资助的，他们是一个非常强大的独立团体，正在使我们的社区变得更好。姚正在与他们的一位领导人交谈。
Hello, I'm a student in Furnace High School, and I'm also a member of a PCDC program. So today we want to interview with you and know about PCDC more. So the first question is, what is PCDC?
Well, since you're a member of the program, I'm sure you can answer that question yourself, but I'll tell you what I think PCDC is. PCDC is a nonprofit organization. We've been around 55 years, and it was started by a group of people that lived in Chinatown back in 1966 because the government proposed to put this Vine Street Expressway to cut our community in half. And so from the early days of PCDC being a community organizing association by a few people, it's grown to become a major community development corporation, which means we build affordable housing for low-income families. But we also are an advocate for people in not only the Chinatown community, but people broader, Chinese who live outside Chinatown. But we've also become an agency that become as advocates for immigrants and people of color, all right? Yeah. So in addition to that advocacy and affordable housing, you know, because you participate, we run a youth program to help high school students on a path towards post-secondary education. We also provide financial literacy services and housing counseling services to help low-income people build wealth and lift them out of poverty and also move them into stable, permanent housing. And finally, we also invest in the Chinatown community to ensure that the planning of this community meets the expectations and aspirations of the people who live in Chinatown, work in Chinatown, and come to Chinatown because they view this as their second home. There are a number of different ways that students can get involved at PCDC. We love to have Furnace students come to PCDC. Number one, if you're looking for after-school activities, you can come to PCDC, our Crane Community Center. Monday through Friday, you get to experience recreation, sports activity. You get to experience classroom instruction. In preparation for college and SAT test taking, both in English reading and writing, as well as mathematics. So that's one way. Second way is if you want to contribute and give back to the community and help people who are need help besides yourselves, you can also come to PCDC for volunteer activities. It can be a one-off event where you come and do a mural painting. We've done a couple this year. It can be a cleanup Chinatown day. Or if you are looking for a volunteer opportunity that's more longer term, you can come here and serve as a high school intern or volunteer where you can actually build up your working skills in an office.
Thank you so much. I think that's all the information we need for today. And thank you for answering all my questions.
Okay. Happy to be here. And thanks for doing this interview.
We will see you next time.
Okay, great.
You like Venus's OST Cups, you may like PCTC's program too. The location of PCTC is 1001 Wine Street. And if you want to know more information, you can find Miss Davis in room 209.
对编程感兴趣的同学，可以在周三放学后去找 Mr. Pasternak 加入机器人俱乐部。需要作业辅导帮助的同学，作业辅导会在星期一到星期四的下午2:40到下午3:40举行。Furnace 现在有一个 GSA， 代表同性恋联盟或性别与自我认识联盟。更多的信息请联系 Miss Chisholm， 他们每周一 Advisory 举行会议。祝贺 Miss Camesa 生物课的高分学生。请务必在 Facebook、Twitter、Instagram 上关注我们，并在我们的网站上查看有价值的信息。我们的网站还在 YouTube 上以多种语言提供每周公告。本周的公告就此为止，谢谢你的观看。在来学校之前，不要忘了给你的身体、头脑和你的 Chromebook 充电。